After running a few systems tests on the prototype drones, we seem to have narrowed the glitches down to the AI zone. Our engineers are currently coding a patch that should substantially improve the stability of the entire AI system. I would expect the prototypes to be operating without any issues very soon.
You hear that? That sound that nothing happened.
Nothing to report over here.
Copy that. Negative anything by me. I got a feeling it's just that kind of day. That's what the heavy keeps saying.
This is a waste of time. There ain't shit out here.
Man, I've had it.
I heard something. Where the hell did that come from?
Sounds good. I'll come.
Searching for some shit in the pitch black. All part of the job.
Testing numbers. You'll see that new batteries in the prototype drones are operating at a significantly higher efficiency level.
I'll keep looking.
We've worked most of the kinks out, and we should be ready to go full scale soon.
Searching for some shit in the pits black.
Hey,
all part of the job.
They killed one of ours. They're here.